he beats me, is despite all that, he could still reach out to the other side. Personally, as Mbadi, when we are not in the same line, when we are not in the same side, I have no time for you. But Jakoyo was different. Among my colleagues, present and former, it's only Honorable Gumbo who has visited my constituency like Jakoyo did. So I've lost a friend. I've lost someone who mentored me in politics. And there is nothing much we can say.